everybody, it's Landon here. First of all, I want to say I'm sorry for the bad mic quality. But anyway, today I'm teaching you how to, if you have, Minecraft Java Edition, and you want to be able to get the Minecraft Windows 10 Edition in here, they fixed this a couple months ago, I'm pretty sure they changed it, so I'm kind of giving you an updated version. What you're going to want to do is, in your Minecraft launcher for the Java edition, you're going to come into here, and you're just going to go into this, and you'll do manage account. Then when you come over here into your login, it can say, still using an old Minecraft premium account, Minecraft 2 and Legend account. When you click on this, it's going to bring you here, or it probably won't bring you here, but it will send you to log in or create an account. You can create an account and it will give you this, but yeah, so anyway, once this is done with, once you get to here, you're just going to redeem it, and it will go into your Microsoft Store app, and you can install it from there, and then you can do cross-platform or anything. The only thing with this is you have to be able to, it says right here, Java Edition, when the time was included for free. I'm pretty sure it was October of 2018. You have to have your account created by October 2018. Otherwise, this will not work for you. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I hope this helped you. If it did, please leave a like. Maybe subscribe. That will help.